Ya llegó el fin de semana y aquí en Cannes son los dos días con más actividades.
Por ejemplo, vino un mar de gente a acompañar a Kinds of Kindness, ensamble de cuentos filosóficos y absurdos de Yorgos Lanthimos, protagonizado una vez más por Emma Stone y Willem Dafoe.
I find physicality very, very important and body language. So I very often start from that, and you know, we've talked a lot of times about our rehearsal process, and it always starts with us with physicality and trying things and doing things instead of intellectualizing things.
My relationship, at least to body in his films, is that in a way it's sort of physicalizing an interior feeling all the time, with our job as actors to bring more to all that physicality. So I feel very, you know, comfortable and happy to be a person in a body. I don't know.
Entre otras películas que también se estrenaron en estas horas, The Surfer con Nicolas Cage en función de medianoche. No Soy Yo, mediometraje muy personal y lleno de invención de Leo Carax. Y Oh Canada, película del cómplice de Martin Scorsese, Paul Schrader, protagonizada por Uma Thurman y un impecable Richard Gere.
He knows the movie he wants to make. He casts it with the people he wants. He trusts them to do what they do. I mean, there wasn't that. We talked quite a bit in the beginning. The questions I had about what he was trying to do with this and where the character was coming from. I mean, he was referencing Russell Banks quite a bit.
Mañana les daremos más noticias desde Cannes.